In the waters off Virginia Beach, a fish of a different kind is cutting through the waves. The Ghost Swimmer is a robot spy built by the US military to resemble a tuna fish. It's 5 foot long and can operate in depths of up to 300 feet. Controlled remotely, it could be used to inspect ships for damage, check for mines, and deliver packages. Pia Harold, BBC News.